please put your hands together for Mr. V.A. Pyre. Oh yes, welcome back to the V.A. Pyre Show. It's always good to see you guys here. Alright, well, before we get started, Mikey has a little announcement, so go ahead and go ahead, Mikey. Oh, thank you, Mr. Pyre. Alright, so this news is about this weekend. Alright, so it sounds like, unfortunately, United has been pushed back until next weekend, so don't worry, it'll be coming out pretty soon. But yeah, next weekend is when United will be filmed, and then they're gonna edit it and stuff, you know, and make the music and whatnot, so it might take a little bit of time, but don't worry, you'll see it pretty soon. Hopefully in March, maybe even February, you never know. Anyways, but that also means that since United was pushed back until next weekend, then unfortunately Hunters of the Paranormal 3 will not be coming out this next weekend, so sorry about that, guys. But don't worry, it'll be coming out in the summer, so don't worry, it's still gonna be happening. Anyways, back to you, Mr. Pyre. Ah, yes, thank you very much, Mikey. If you remember, back in the past, we used to have Mikey News. I guess that was our latest segment of Mikey News on the series. So, alright, well, welcome to the V.A. Pyre Show. We're getting pretty close to the 100th episode. Hard to believe, I know. It's been going on for like, I don't know, like 7 years almost. So, yeah, we've been on the show quite a while. So, anyways, so, our first guest star for today is Mr. Captain Dim, a person that has been on the show quite a lot, I must admit. He's even in the title sequence. But, you know, anyways, welcome to the show, Captain. Oh, thank you, Mr. Pyre. Always a pleasure. Oh, yes, so I heard that there are some talks going on today about the future of Pirates of Shipwreck. Yep, that's right. Well, so, the movie series, you know, we have the first two, and, well, now it's not going to be a trilogy. It's not going to be a trilogy, what? Oh, no. Does that mean that the third movie has been cancelled? Nope. Actually, it's quite the opposite. Instead of making the series a trilogy of movies, we actually are in the talks and working out plans for making two more movies besides the third movie. So there will be 5 Pirates of the Shipwreck movies. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Yep, the original plan was just to make it a trilogy and stop there and just work on the series, but now sounds like we're gonna be making some more movies too. Ah, very cool, very cool. So the third one will be in stop motion, is that correct? Yep, it sure will be. We're not sure about the other two movies after that, but we'll see what happens. So maybe. Ah, very cool, very cool. Ah, yes. And in terms of seasons, we already are on season 6. We're getting pretty close to the end of that. We've got a few more episodes before the season finale, the 3-part season finale of season 6. And then we'll be starting on season 7, probably in like June or something, maybe even July, who knows. Well, it'll be coming soon though, coming this year as well. So that'll be nice. Then of course there'll be season 8, and we already are talking about making 10 seasons so far, so we're going to make it to season 10. And after that, we probably will make more than that. So yeah, Pirates of the Shipwreck is here to stay. Very cool, very cool. And spin-off series, are there any plans for making those? Well, we do want to make the mini-series on like the alternate dimension, but as of right now, we don't have any spin-offs planned, but you never know what the future will hold, so maybe there'll be some spin-offs. Very cool, very cool. So, Captain, you are, of course, a pirate, so we were wondering if you could show us a little swordsmanship, you know? I know you did that episode, Pirate 101, where you showed everybody how to be a pirate, but we were wondering if you could show us how to do some sword fighting. Of course. Let's go ahead and dive right in. So, in order to sword fight, you're gonna need a sword. Of course. So, I always like to use a pirate sword, but it's always good to look at your options. You know, you've got, like, the classic knight swords and stuff. You even got some machetes, too, which aren't technically swords, but they're not swords, so I'll be using this today for our little demonstration here. It's a very nice machete, made of plastic, of course. So, alright, here we go. Alright, and for my opponent, we have Phil the Announcer here. Oh, hello! So, alright, so our first little trick here is the slash, very basic. So, here we go. And, yeah, there we go, just like a little diagonal thingy-ma-bob, you know? Pretty good, pretty good. Very, very basic, you know? So, yeah. Alright, now let's actually, like, hit the swords together with a little slash like that. So go ahead and copy what I did, Phil. Alright! There we go. So when the swords collide, they make a very cool sound effect that you can find online pretty easily. But if you can't find that online and you are just too lazy to edit it, you can always make this sword sound noise thing. Ching! Yeah, pretty realistic, right? Alright, so let's go ahead and move on to some more advanced stuff. We've already got the slashes down. Next up, we have the classic stab. You just move the blade in like that, and there you go. Pretend you didn't see that finger there. Phil, I was wondering if you would mind us demonstrating the stab. Oh, yeah, sure, go ahead. I've got health insurance. Oh, okay, good. And there we go. Don't worry, it only hurts if you want it to hurt. So just don't want it to hurt, and you'll be fine, all right? So, yeah, there we go. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Sword fighting is very easy. Like, I'm pretty sure I just saw, like, some squirrels outside doing some sword fighting. So anyways, yeah. So that's how you sword fight and stuff. There's some more advanced techniques, but if you want to learn about those, buy my book. I don't actually have a book, but just pretend I do. So just buy a blank piece of paper, I guess. All right, well, thank you for being on the show today, Captain Tim. A pleasure as always, Mr. Pyre. All right, our next guest star is... definitely the real Luke Skywalker. Yes, welcome to the show, Mr. Real Luke Skywalker. Why, thank you, thank you. Ah, yes, all right. So, I remember a little bit ago you said, or I think it was you that said, that there would be another Star Wars Shorts video. Is that correct? Yep, that's right. We were going to release it on Christmas, but sadly that never happened because we were working on We Bandits Free. You know, I actually produced it, believe it or not. Oh, that's pretty cool. Wow, I didn't know that. All right, well, yes, so... now that that is out of the way, will it be happening? Yep, you can count on it. Probably not until the summer, but you never know. It might come out pretty early. Might even come out in, like, March or something. I don't know. Ah, very cool, very cool. It's good to see that it's still happening. Yep, that's right. It's been a while since we've made one of those. It's been a few years, but now we're back at it. I think the last time we made one was, like, 2016. Maybe even 2015, so it's been a while. Ah, yes, it sure has. And a lot has happened since then in Star Wars. You know, we've got the new movies, too. So that will be good material. Yep, it sure will be. All right, very cool, very cool. So it is, yes, good to see that those are still happening. Now, the stop motion, will those be coming back? Yep, they sure will eventually. You know, right now they're taking, like, a little break from stop motion. They're, like, going to work on some stop motion pretty soon now. And just going to build up to that. So I imagine eventually they'll be back with some more. Ah, very cool, very cool. There are actually some that we have, like, recordings for. We have, like, all the lines for, but we never, like, got around to making the video. So we're going to be doing that, too, as well. And we've also got some new episodes and stuff that we want to make. We've got a lot of episodes that are written but haven't been recorded yet. So, yeah, you can expect to see some more Star Wars stuff pretty soon. Ah, very cool, very cool. All right, well, Mr. Luke Skywalker, do you have anything else to add? Nope, not really. All right, our next guest star is... come here with the commercial break. All right, hit it, Phil. Hello, folks. Were you recently stabbed by a sword and wished that you were okay? Yeah, me too. Well, we've got this new sword slash kit repair stab thing kit thing. That's the actual name, sword slash stab kit repair thing. Yes, that's right. So if you call right now, we'll send one your way, and hopefully it'll heal you very fast. Here, watch this. Here, I'm going to apply one right now. Ah, there we go. See, all better. No, this only works if you're a Wiggle, but yeah, call it today. Alright, thank you for that, Phil. Alright, our next and final guest star is one of the men on the moon, and that is this guy right here, the mechanic. That's right. Oh, hey, how's it going? Pretty good, pretty good. So what is your name? Well, my name is Red. That's why I like wearing red. So, yeah. Very nice, very nice. So, Men on the Moon is coming out, I believe, in April. Is that correct? Yep, that's right, coming out April. Yes, and it is one of the three movies that is competing for a new TV series. That's right. That is, of course, we've got the Deep Sea Exploration Force, which was just released last week, I believe. And then we also have, of course, coming up soon, coming up next month, is Clever Squadron. And then we have Man on the Moon. That's right. It's a pretty exciting opportunity being in that running, in the running for the TV series. I think it'd be pretty great if we got that, but you never know what's going to happen. So, all right. Yes, yeah, so... okay, so Men on the Moon. So it takes place on the moon. You guys are just, like, going through the daily routine on the moon and stuff. So, yeah. Yep, there are aliens on there, too. Ah, yes, of course, of course. We always knew that there were aliens on the moon. Yes, okay. Anyways, so, yeah, that'd be cool. So, what will happen if you guys win? You'll make your own TV series, is that right? Yep, that's right. We've already got plans for episodes and stuff. But if we don't win, that means that we'll also, like, have a sequel movie, probably, as well as some shorts. So that'd be nice. Ah, very cool, very cool. It's good to see that even if you don't win, you'll still get some more content. Yep, that's right. So, yeah, that'll be cool. Do you know what's going to happen to the rest of the other two if they don't win? Well, I think it sounds like they do have plans for a sequel to Deep Sea Exploration Force, so if that doesn't win, then they'll do that. And also, it sounds like Clever Squadron also has a planned sequel, too, if they don't win. So, yeah, it looks like it's still a win-win. Win-win-win, I guess, since there are three, no matter who wins. Ah, yes, very cool, very cool. All right, well, I do have a question for you, since you seem to be up on things at Pigs in Cat Productions. Did you see that new promotional trailer thingy-mabob, whatever that was? Yeah, I did. Okay, so do you happen to know what exactly was going on there? No, all I know is that it's like a new film that they're working on, that they're gonna, like, write a script. It's gonna be, like, apparently, like, a full-length movie or something, like, actually, like, 2 hours, maybe. Whoa, yes, I have to find out more about this. So stay tuned. Maybe we can get some information about that. I don't know. It sounds like they're being pretty protective of information because they didn't even tell me, Mr. Pyre, their favorite person in the Pigs and Cat Productions studio. So anyways, yes. So yeah. So it looks kind of weird, but who knows what it will be. Yeah, very interesting indeed. All right. Well, do you have anything else to add? Nope, not really. All right, well, the last person is supposed to bring in a video clip. Did you bring one in? Well, I think I may have left it on the moon. Oh, well, can you, like, act out, like, what happens in the video clip? Oh, yeah, sure. Men on the Moon. Coming soon. Yeah. Well, that got me very excited for the series, the movie. Anyways, so, thank you for being on the show once again. My pleasure. All right, well, thank you all for watching. We hope you've enjoyed this episode. The 100th episode coming up pretty soon. Yes, pretty soon indeed. All right, we'll see you guys later. Bye.